perhaps have never seen me before. My name is Carol, and that guy back there, his name is Jerry. And he helps me out with the music. He's my better half. Sometimes, ladies. That's your name, too? Oh, okay. Well, you know, we're going to sing a lot of songs here. A lot of songs that are going to bring back some wonderful memories, I'm sure, for everyone. And you know something, guys? We've got a lot of beautiful ladies here today. So if you want to get up and ask somebody to dance, please, please do so, okay? How many of you girls did you kind of do that screaming and stuff over Elvis? Come on, a little younger, right? He was terrific, wasn't he? He really was. I'm going to do a couple of songs. One of them you're going to be very familiar with. And the other one, you're going to say, oh, I don't know, I don't think I ever heard of that. But I think you're going to like it. But we're going to start off with the most popular one. When the shadows fall, darling, you could never be. There's always me. I don't seem to mind somehow. Playing second fiddle now. Someday you'll want me, dear. Yeah. not push it. You Google everything. My husband and I, we sit, you know, we're eating or whatever, and he'll say something and say, oh, I don't know. Well, go Google. Do you know the Planners had a girl? It was a girl singer with the Planners, yeah. And I looked it up, and her name was Zola. Zola Taylor. Yeah, but unfortunately, she passed away in 1969. And then they had different people through the years. So. Not the originals. They're all gone. You guys here made it the great country it is today. You did.